This Victorian home features a first floor bedroom, front and back porches with water views, as well as just one block to downtown. Kate Teixeira has all the details.